This video will explain what a specular map is and how you use it. A specular map is used to add reflections from your environment onto your models or surface. Specular maps are made with a black and white image from your diffuse map or normal map for the best effect. The black and white colors in the image define if the material will reflect back or not. Black means no reflection and white means that it will reflect back. All the gray colors in between black and white will reflect back the corresponding gradient of what you selected. So if you have a dark gray color, that means that your model or material will reflect back, but just a little bit. Another important fact about the specular map is that the light source from your engine is the thing that determines of how reflective your material will be in the end result. Here are a couple of images so that you can grasp the concept a bit better. If you want some more advanced information about the specular map, I recommend that you watch my other video that will go into more detail. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the video, make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more content like this. Have a good day.